Morning, y'all. Merry Christmas Eve. Driving through this country here, watching the sunrise on a beautiful, cold country morning. Heading to work. Actually got to sleep in. Amen to that. Anyways, I just wanted to share with y'all the reason for the season. That's Christ Jesus. Don't forget, this is the time we celebrate that He came down to be with us when we were separated from Him. Adam, his selfishness destroyed our relationship with God way back in the day. He just had one job and screwed it up. Don't eat from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. And stupid snake had to go and get possessed by the devil. And then tempting, who then tempted Adam. But it's still all Adam's fault. You know why? He was the man. He knew right from wrong, and it was his job to lead. And he failed to do that. That's why the responsibility falls on him. So he needs to man up. Sorry, Adam. Anyways, for years, our relationship with God was tumultuous. It was unbalanced, rocky, but it's only by His grace He sent Jesus Christ to die for our sins. Christmas is the time where Jesus came to be like one of us. He gave up His home in heaven to come and be on this wretched sin-filled earth 2,000 years ago to die a criminal death. He lived a perfect life, but He died a criminal death. And it was just, He didn't have to do that. Romans 3:23 says, "For it is by grace that we have all been saved." No, it says, "For we are all sinners that fall short of the glory of God." Ephesians says, "For by grace we have been saved, not by good works, so that no man can boast." The whole Bible is going to be about Jesus. The Old Testament is about Jesus' coming. The New Testament is Jesus has come. So we need to remember the reason for the season, which is our Lord Christ Jesus. And He created all this. All this majestic beauty has been created by God. And we need to remember that. Can I get an amen, y'all? Anywho. Just please take a step back, forget all this material mumbo jumbo, and just focus on Christ Jesus. Without Him, none of this is possible. Without Him, we were doomed. He didn't have to come and die for us. He could have stayed up in cozy heaven where it was all perfect. No, He wanted us to be with Him in heaven. So He came and spilled His blood. That's why that song goes, "What can wash away my sin? None but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus." So, please, just take a step back. Remember our Lord, what He did for us. Now He will come again. So y'all be ready. Hope y'all get right with Him. Cause I ain't gonna be fun if He comes back. Y'all know I have a good relationship with Him. Ah, man, I'm almost to work. Amen, y'all. Merry Christmas. Hope y'all have a happy new year. Go ahead and visit my blog, www.topofmatt.com. Share if you care, just like Joshua Thurston says. All right, y'all. I'm out.